Here we have the double kettlebell clean. So we're gonna have Aaron really set up well in his hinge position, get a nice clean hike back before he tries to come back and clean those bells up into that nice rack position and be prepared where he can stabilize and create that tension as he catches it. So it goes from that flow, relaxation, stretch, all the way right into that tension position where he can catch and aggressively correct his movement here and catch well.